I, Simon Yeni Byabakama, being appointed chairperson of the Electoral Commission.
So I affirm that I will well and truly exercise the functions of the deputy chairperson of the Electoral Commission in accordance with the Constitution and the laws of the Republic of Uganda.
Without fear or favor,
so help me Allah.
You know, the right to vote is one of the most fundamental rights, and people have died fighting for just the right to stand in the booth and cast a vote. That's what the Mandelas, the Mau Maus, and what have you were all about. So if people have fought to exercise the right to vote, to choose their leaders, and that vote gets meaningless, gets corrupted, then you can understand the extent of the bitterness that would arise.
I wish to say that, first of all, I'm coming from a background where being independent is a prerequisite for the exercise of judicial power. Fortunately or unfortunately, I'm not about to throw off that gown and leave it in the court.